So, where are we going next? Oh, Sharon, hello. I have no idea. Let's just see where the TARDIS takes us, I guess. You know? Are you alright? Of course I'm alright. I'm always alright. Is that a new shirt? Yeah, it is, yeah. It's cool. I know. Shirts are cool, aren't they? Boom. We're here. Come on, let's explore. So, where are we? I think it's some kind of a holiday resort. Or at least it's supposed to be. Let's find out. It's pretty warm out here, Doctor. Yeah, I guess I should put my sunglasses on then. Right, Sharon? Yeah? How do I look? Cool. I know. I'm cool, aren't I? Yeah. Fist pump? Fist pump. Right, you explore. I'll stay here and explore. Okay, Doctor. Be safe. You be safe first, Doctor. I'm always safe.
There's no aliens here. Okay, that's alright, I guess.
I mean, I don't mind aliens.
It's just, push aliens were here. You know?
Nothing. There's nothing to suggest that there's anything, you know, dangerous here. Nothing. Is that thing loaded? Cause if so, I'm a very sensitive person. And what I mean by that is the gun. Is the gun loaded? Cause if so, I'm a very sensitive person. I've only got one thing to say to you. Are you androids? That is correct. Oh, okay. I've only got one thing to say to you guys then. Take me to your leader!
Sit.
Oh, thank you. Who are you? Oh, hello. I'm the Doctor. Me and my friend, we travelled here for a holiday, you know. I heard that this was a holiday resort. It's not a holiday resort anymore. Why? What happened? All the inhabitants left. Why? Where did they go? They all went to Pandora. Why is that? There was a lot more trees. A lot more oceans. A lot more water. Right. Okay, so this planet ran out of water, I guess. So they all just fled to another planet and found water? Yes, that's correct. Yes. May I ask who you are? I am Dr. Powers. Hello, Dr. Powers. I'm the Doctor. Right, yes, sorry about that. Is there any chance that I could leave? No. Who are you? I've just said, I'm the Doctor! Who are you? I told you, I'm the Doctor! Doctor? Sharon! Let my friend go. You can kill me. No. I need your brain. Why? You're one of the smartest people in the universe. Well, actually, that'd be humans, actually. Humans are smarter than me. Trust me. I got a brain like a sieve. Don't play the fool with me! What do you want? Leave my friend alone. It's not her fault! Let her go, please. I'm the Doctor. Androids? Kill them.
Okay. Okay. Alright. Just let Sharon go. Release Sharon. Shh. Doctor. It's okay. I know what I'm doing. Let her go. She can run now. Run! Run! Get back to the TARDIS! What about you, Doctor? I'll be fine. I'll be alright. Trust me. And what about me? You will die. It doesn't have to be like this, Mr. Powers. It doesn't have to be like this. I'm afraid that it has to be like this, Doctor. You've interfered with my plan. And what precisely is your plan, exactly? I mean, I've got a lot of questions. Like, how did you invent these androids? And why are all the inhabitants, as in people, why are they all fled to Pandora? I told you, the water supply was very low on this planet. So they all ran to a different planet to select more water. You're lying. You killed them, didn't you? You killed them. You used their brains, and you put them in these... In these robots! You murdered an entire species of people. And for what? Information! Who are you supplying this information to? Tell me! Who is this person? Who's your boss? Who is he? That's not your concern. I think you'll find it is my concern. Because you are in a very big heap of trouble if you don't tell me who your boss is. Because I will rain hell on you for the rest of time. You'll find that this is a very, very small universe. But I'm angry with you. You killed these people. Androids, I'm sorry for what Mr. Powers has done to you. He's destroyed you. Everything that you are. All your humanity. I'm really sorry. I wish I could have saved you. I wish I could have saved all of you. From this monster! I'm the Doctor. I'm going to find a way to save you. All of you. And I am most and certainly going to stop you! I'll never let you do this to another race of people ever again! You can't stop me now, Doctor. Oh yeah? Why don't you kill me as well, then? Go on, then. Kill me! You won't, though, will you? You killed these people. Now you've made me angry. What are you going to do? I'm going to stop you. And how will you achieve this? I'm going to release every android that you've invented. I'm going to make sure everybody on this planet gets their lives back. Every human on this planet
has got their lives back! And what about you, Doctor? Where will you go? Where will you run? I don't need to run. I'm done running. I'm sending you to the Shadow Proclamation! Monster. Live too long.
Sharon! Doctor!
You alright?
Yeah. I'm more worried about you, Doctor.
I know. I know you're worried about me. But I'll be alright. I promise. Okay? I'm more worried about you.
They're all back. All the people. You saved them.
Yeah. I did, didn't I? I'm the Doctor. And I saved you.
Thank you. Oh, that's alright, sweetheart. Oh, look, there's your mum. There you go.
Safe now. So, TARDIS? TARDIS. You first, Aaron. You first, Sharon. Live too long. Live too long.
You sure you're alright?
Yeah! Yeah! I'm always alright, yeah. Why wouldn't I be?
Where are we going?
Home.
Home?
What I mean by home, I mean Earth. I'm sorry, Sharon. It's gotten too dangerous.
What? You can't send me back. You can't. This has been the best years of my life.
I know. I know. I know. But I can't lose you again.
You won't. I'm right here.
I have to keep you safe.
I have to keep you safe, Doctor.
I know. I know. I have a responsibility to look after you. And that's what I'm doing. I'm sending you home. So you can be safe. Boom. We're here. We're here. On Earth.
So we'll meet again then, Doctor.
So we'll meet again, Sharon.
Goodbye, Doctor.
Goodbye.
Travelling does broaden the mind, doesn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, it does. It does broaden the mind, yeah. Travelling, yeah.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Boom.
Boom.
Goodbye, Sharon. Goodbye. I'm sorry.